confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough.
What difficulty did you play Survivor on?
You know exactly what I want.
Because I'm kind of like looking at that difficulty level and thinking about toning it down for next time I play.
Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, branded? No one is listening.
Normal? For sure, for sure.
Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
So basically, you actually wanted to enjoy the game. See what I mean? The actual boss is supposed to be difficult. Absolute pushover. Oh, she's bleeding. Does that mean I'm actually gonna kill her? Oh, it's hard now with the kiddos to get some time in? Yeah, I bet. That was a perfectly good castle you just destroyed. Good boy! No! 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 Oh, hell no.
There's no one to save you now.
You dead. Nope, you're dead now. You are dead. Oh, I dodged that. That one I didn't. Yeah, it really is a chill stream. Not really by choice, too, because, like you said, the cutscenes make me have to be chill about it. But when I'm playing League, I try to be a little more hype on it. Yeah, this is more of like the movie scene. She's not used to people dodging her big attacks. She thought I was dead. Don't touch me. No means no. Really? Doing this again? You missed. Good combo. Now my turn. Ooh.
Bad luck.
He's still alive! You fool. Good boy! A fine hound indeed. Yeah! Cinematic strike, yeah, that was sick, dude. Woo! She's throwing a tantrum.
My wounds, boy.
Oof. Oh. Oop, I missed. Stop running. Got her. Nope, not yet. Oh, I missed it. There we go.